With his long white beard and a crooked staff, he tramps along while the folks all laugh. With a twinkle in his eye, he passes them by, the old man of the mountain. For he wears long hair and his feet are bare. They say he's mad as an old March hare, but his cares are none and he owes no one, the old man of the mountain. He talks with the birds when he's lonely, he sleeps with the stars for a tent, and the bees spread a feast when he's hungry, and God charges no rent. And he'll live as long as the old oak tree and laugh at folks like you and me. Oh, I often sigh and wish that I were the old man of the mountain.
Thank you.